July 7th, 2020, over 131,000 people have died of COVID-19, with almost 3 million testing positive in the U.S. Black Americans, over 2.3 times more likely to die of the virus than whites. Over 20 to 30 million jobs lost. Unemployment rate 14.7, highest since the Great Depression.
Like this park ranger in Texas pushed into a lake after ordering people to spread out.
Racist militia types carrying Confederate flags, nooses, SWAT stickers, and assault weapons, protesting in Michigan. Maybe there's a God above, but all I've ever learned from love is how to shoot somebody. It's not a cry that you hear at night. It's not someone who's seen the light. It's a cold and it's a broken hallelujah. 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 But there is hope.
Nobody died today in our ER. Yeah!
Hallelujah. It's all about family.
Better get a grip and get it all.
Hey, family, let's continue to wear our mask, physical distance, and keep ourselves safe. Love you all. Peace.